12,131. Today I'm going to continue covering this topic. Learning is like a counting, and everything you need to do is just find knowledge that you really like, that something that you can be interested in so much. I mean, it's like you don't know actually what do you like unless you start to find it, because perhaps you have some ideas. Or I like to, I don't know, to play football, I like to watch some movies, I like to play video games, I like to communicate with people in English. I like to do something else. But if you think about it more, if you think, if you set a goal every day to find something that you like and write one sentence, just for example, I like to, you know, to sleep. And for today it's enough. Next day you have to find something else. You can write, you sit and think, oh, what do I really like? And you say, okay, I like to talk. Next day something else. And if you are doing it for a month, you will eventually find lots of things that you like. And then you can start, to find information about these things. Because if you really like something, if you love something, you will find more and more information, and it can be so interesting for you that you can completely engage in this seeking. And then when you can find something, it's just only one step, first step. There are many other steps you have. You should do. You have take your weapon and kill your prey. Yeah, and prey, it's like it's some system of knowledge and some, I don't know, anything. But again, it's not actually correct if I talk about such simple, stupid things. But if you think about it deeply, you can ask yourself, what kind of science do I like? Because everyone learns something in school, and everyone actually has its own favorite subject. It's inevitable, because, you know, of course, you can say, oh, I don't like learning at all, I don't like to learn anything, and no subject is preferable. But if you think about it more, you'll find that actually one or two or three of them are better than others, or at least you can understand them better. And then you can just take your favorite subjects in science and start to covering it by using new language. I mean, it's like a hunting. You find the prey is, for example, physics, and you find a lot of information about physics in English. And trying to think about this information, trying to write about it, I don't know, listen to a lot of materials, lectures, and so on. That's how you can learn. And whatever you can find will be something that really yours. It's not someone else gave you. It's something that you are fond of, and that you can work with, and that you can remember. And it's okay. My time is gone, but.